Thank you. Last. I was sure you'd come this way. Just behind me is a difficult test. The most terrifying lions of the Empire are in there. They have turned more than one gladiator to jelly. You're going to have to fight and eliminate them all. If you want, I can open the temple doors. Good luck!
Thank you.
What a fight! I thought it would never end. Well done indeed. I'll open. Hurry up! The fate of your friends depends on you. Welcome to one of the most beautiful temples of the world. I see you have a torch in your hands. That's just as well. You absolutely must keep your torch burning if you want to find your way through the maze in this temple. And that won't be easy.
Thank you.
Still in one piece. That's really very impressive. This large room is a combat training hall. We are now locked in here. I can only open the doors when all the Romans have disappeared. The best of Gaulish luck. You were extraordinary. The path is open.
Thank you.
must admit, a little fresh air goes a long way. Athens is a beautiful city, even if it is a little dangerous. Some rogue confided in me that several Gauls have been locked up in a cell, guarded by a gruesome and extremely powerful engine of war, or so I was told. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to tell me where this dungeon was.
Ah!
it's the dungeon for me if they find out what I'm going to tell you. But there's a library not far from here. It seems that Caesar is hiding a precious treasure there. On second thoughts, forget I even opened my mouth. There's absolutely nothing in this library.
Hello there! Let's go and see what I've got in stock. Come back. See.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, Billy-sama. You found us.
Panacea.
Aye, not before time.
Geriatrix and his wife aren't with you then?
They were, but not long ago they were sent to Geneva in Helvetia.
To Helvetia?
A whole army came, especially from Rome, to escort them.
Let's get going, Obelix. If we hurry, we'll be there in 3 weeks.
Here, it's the fragment of marble I managed to retrieve when Caesar smashed his great map.
Obelix, it's time to go.